Our registered dental assisting program is a 10-month program. It starts once a year in the fall. You learn all aspects of chairside dental assisting. You earn the California Dental Board Radiology Certificate, our Pitt and Fisher Sealant Certificates, our Coronal Polish Certificate. In addition, you get CPR in the program with your California Infection Control and California Dental Practice Act. At the end of the program, you will be able to apply and sit for the California Dental Board Registered Dental Assisting Exam. Our classroom is set up just like a dental operatory.
We have mannequins where the students can simulate different procedures. We have digital scanners where they can simulate either an ortho model, a restorative procedure, an inlay or a crown. And we also have a Nomad, which is a handheld x-ray machine. We also have a CEREC machine here, and that is where the crown or the inlay is created. We simulate what is going on in the dental office for the students, so they kind of get the feel of where they're supposed to be sitting and where their hands are supposed to be also when they're working on a patient.
At week 8, our students are placed in their externship offices, and we have amazing partnerships with the dentists in the community. And in those offices, they are gaining experience chairside and being taught by industry professionals.
I am at a dental office out in Newport Beach. I am the lone assistant that is there, and I do everything an assistant would normally do.
We go in once a week and we do open to close with them, and a lot of us end up getting jobs there.
Career opportunities are always expanding. The dental assistant is in high demand. We do have those additional certificate programs that people will pursue.
Orthodontic assisting, there's registered dental assistants in expanded functions. There's also dental sedation assistants, so surgical assisting.
I love the program. All the professors are so nice. They really want you to succeed. You meet a lot of new people that turn into your friends.
I feel like in the beginning, everyone's pretty nervous, so it's gonna be more quiet, but the more that you interact with one another, it becomes really a great bonding experience for the students and the teachers.